Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Ryze's brother died, you know. Ryze went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster. Decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out. Since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I've never had reason to go in there. I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door. Zara and the operative fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess I would have as well if I'd been able to get to them. I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators. Job. All right, now head back to the decontamination room. You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people. Push the button by the door to begin the process. All right, now you can come in.
Crane, glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. All right, we'll just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
His samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch. I met Camden. He was very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand.